it's full out time in the process of hanging a bear back.
All right, first thing you gotta do is find a good branch. Barry's really good at this.
It's the only thing I'm good at.
This is normal for me. That's too close.
I think it's fucked now.
Properly fucked.
I'm going to stop recording now. We'll get back later. I need your best hair.
Did you get a shot of it properly?
Yes, so if you can see the string there, the rock is now jammed in between those two branches. This happens every night. Oh, that's good, it's good. That probably wasn't a good branch to start with.
The hunt continues right there.
Okay. So back to step one. This is ambitious. Oh, that was pretty close to perfection. And he's going for a very difficult shot. Like, you have to get it under that one and over the other one.
We got this.
Okay. Maybe okay, it may not. Yeah, give it a jerk. There you go. Okay. And there we go. One rope ready for a bear bag later on. We'll come back later for getting the stick in. Here we are, folks. I said, here we are, folks, the final stage.
Right. You only need one rock, usually.
The all-important stick selection now. He's reached the top. This could be happening. Do not hold. And there we have it, folks. The complete bear bag hang.